Going on, guys. Zero Fox here. I'm gonna play some Ghosts today. Played a little bit last night, but I couldn't hit anything. I'm a little tired because I just got home from work. Long day. Long day. Dishwasher broke out. Fucked it. Got fucked up on yesterday. Kept spraying me in the face, which sucked. Hot water. Very hot water. So, it's kind of a really bad day today, so, just got home about like 10 minutes ago. Okay, I heard scope the hell out of that guy. I don't know how I didn't hit him. Going in the castle. Probably an IED over here. I don't understand the point of an ACOG scope. That's kind of a stupid thing here. Even when you have quick draw, it makes it harder. So I don't understand it, so. Down by 5 and can't even seem to catch up. 6 now. Guy ran right past me. And I got shot from behind. You'll get that one a lot in this map right here. Get that camping crap right there. I'm not doing so good on this map. I never do. I try. My favorite is when I've caught people camping up in this area right here. Fucking host migration. The hell on my face. Eight and ten because of the guy with the ACOG, but yay. This map is too big for me. I'm not used to it. And yeah, I play this game a lot, but not that much to where it's going to be where I know exactly where everybody's going to be at. Normally I can't hit a broadside of a barn on this game. I think I've only hit like two collaterals in this game. That's it. Black Ops 2 I've hit like several. I was stupid enough to lay down right there. Well, I'm staying even, so it's kind of a good thing, I guess. Doesn't happen very often. Staying one kill ahead, or yeah, we lost this game. But alright, guys. Well, thank you for watching this video. It's and kind of a fun one. 14 and 14 was the final kill-death ratio. So, about one. But, hope you guys enjoyed this. I'll be making another one here pretty soon. just keep playing. So, all right, thank you guys.